Yes, hello. Today it's very much snow here in Oslo, so I'm going to go on skis to jobben. I have a little gutt who I'm going to drag with me on akebrett, so we will see how this goes.
Some critics would maybe say that I should have a pulk instead of akebrett when going to skis to jobb with levering barnehagen. But pulk has so stor svingradius, so that's not fortjensmessig over the roads and in the swings.
Yay, vi framme at barnehagen!
Now I have leverte the barn in the barnehage and I'm done with all the oppoverbakke for the tour. So now it's just downhill and without the barn. I'm feeling like Nansen at the Nordpol when he ate the dogs. Here I'm actually taking a little omvei over Sankthanshaugen because I'm going to get some kjempefine nedkjøringer on the other side. You see down here is Oslo, where maybe so 400-500,000 people are running on their feet and in their cars. But I'm going on skis. Oh, here it's actually tracks. Great pioneers been skiing before me. Oh, look, a penguin. When you're going to jobb on skis in very urban like this, it's important that you find a sweet spot where it's not grusa and it's not asphalt. Here I am in the middle of thousands of the people. But I'm feeling very much alive. That's something to think about. Løype! Løype! Takk! Løype! Her vi til regjeringskvartalet, which is dreaded for horrible ski conditions. Rekk opp hånda alle som har skøyta I Akersgata. Ja, nå det flott I marka! Trikkeskinner! Yeah, I'm framme at jobben! Remember when your barnebarn asks you what you did when you were young and there was snow and it wasn't smelted by the klimakrise? You can't say, I bare stod og ventet på bussen og klagde.